Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dan of AhmedDan.com. You're watching one of my Magic Travel videos, and today I'll show you some roadside scenes in downtown Cairo. Downtown Cairo looked like any other big city's downtown, but with a lot more chaos and crowds. There were big brand stores, restaurants, cafes with their glimmering lights and shiny invitations to go in and shop. The streets were heavily lit. There are lots of traffic and honking horns. What made Cairo different was the heavy volume of people. It's hard to imagine this type of volume if you are from another country. In second half of this video, there will be roadside scenes from other parts of Cairo. Thank you for watching. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.
So we'll see. I mean, I was going to do my job right, and I was working, I got a new job, and some power, and you know, things can keep rolling back. So now it's before my 30.
KFC.
Yeah, I'll need to do the same.
I can pay.